I'm Eric Melvin from NOFX.
I'm Eric Melvin, and so is my wife. we're at the Download 2016 Festival, and you're going to see us play...
After the break.
After the advertisement break. Advertisement.
It's NOFX. Hello.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi, everybody. Hi. I'm a little bit disappointed. I was hoping the pink dress would have come out just for me.
Oh, no. I'll get it later. I have other colors, though.
Do you?
It's not just pink. Wearing my leather shants right now.
I did notice those and thought that was a really great idea. Like, you're still keeping, even if it's hot, you're still keeping rock alive by cutting your leathers off.
Yeah, well, I'm a fetishist, so you know, I'm either wearing women's clothes or leather.
And I love the fact that your nail polish matches your hair, very coordinated.
My shirt.
Looking good, buddy. Back in the day, you never wanted your videos to be on. Is that true?
Yes.
Why?
Well, because punk rock kind of got real popular, and Green Day and Offspring, everyone's getting really big. And MTV never played our videos when we made good videos.
Yeah.
Not once. They never played us. But now punk rock's popular. They're like, hey, can we get a video from you guys? So we just didn't feel it.
You don't like doing interviews, do you?
This is fun.
No, you don't. You don't normally like doing them, though, do you?
We didn't do any for 8 years.
Why not? Is it because you got sick of being asked lame questions?
Same questions,
exactly.
So, what would you like to be asked in an interview?
You're doing a great job.
Yeah.
Why
don't you ask me my age?
What is your age?
That's a rude question, lady.
Yeah.
savor the taste. Because they're gonna be a delicacy. So lick your chops and eat the meat. It seems to be replacing love. Why must we stay where we don't belong? Why must we stay? His bass notes were wrong. They don't belong. You know they're always gonna be token truth. Forgot it code. Discarded youth. Now they're always gonna be pedigree. One know the end. One pay to breathe. Why must we stay? Don't belong.